That's a very pretty color. Purple or eggplant. But I like the way that you brought the hair color, the touch of your hair color into sort of wardrobe and dress. It works really well.
I saw you like I was cutting my
hair. I actually hated the hair with the dress. Just because the dress is so pretty and clean, I think the hair is just messy, and then you have it so big on one side, and then on this side it looks like you fell asleep in the car. Other than that, I think you can work on the modeling. I know it's not your gig, but you look beautiful, and the dress is beautiful. But when modeling evening gown, you want to focus on the judges, smiling, very elegant. And I feel like you looked a lot nervous. So just some tips that you can work on. We're going to hear about Caramel from Miss Fifi to Pray.
This is wonderful. This is the epitome of the Met Gala. It really truly is. The Met Gala is supposed to be shocking sometimes and sort of over the top, and that's definitely over the top.
Bina Ashish.
I completely agree with it. If we can feel the Met Gala, like, this is as close as you can get to it. The only thing for me is just tapping loose. You could have lost some weight this morning, so. And then you might have worn too many tights, so. Yeah, you look beautiful over here.
I also agree, it's a very beautiful look, but I don't feel like your body shape fills it out all the way. You do have a lot of bunches and a lot of ruffles in the front, so it's very when you have a beautiful look like this, that kind of stuff is very distracting. And plus, with the see-through underneath, you want to make sure maybe you have like a nude bodysuit on, so that you can hide everything that's underneath to make it look like a nude illusion. Because the titties look good. She looks beautiful, bitch. I didn't say she didn't.
Okay.
And I just wish it fit you a little better and that the things weren't showing underneath. Also with the flower, I love the flower. I just wish it wasn't covering the top of your face. Thank you so much. Kenya J. Sanchez.
Hello, my dear. I love the simplicity of this. This is very nice, very simple. The gold on the... Is that gold or AD? AD. 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 They look for everybody. I think that with the AD on one side and the just the plain old silver on the other side, as I can describe it. Other than that, it's a very lovely dress.
Miss Safina.
Kenya, I always loved your modeling. You model absolutely stunning, and you know how to put a look together. I had only one problem, but I do see it now with the nail and the necklace and the pink hair. I say not bad, because I was like, the hair doesn't go when you were modeling, but that was icy. You did model absolutely gorgeous, and I did think of that.
You did model the best tonight. You modeled this dress like if you've been modeling dresses all your life. The jewelry was a bit distracting just because it's like crystal, AB, and then crystal with pink. And then the hair, I just wish you maybe had dark hair, gave me like an all dark look and all crystal jewelry, and I think it would have looked way more clean. But other than that, you look stunning, you look beautiful. It's just small things. Just to double look in the mirror before you walk out, you know? Other than that, you look great. Make some noise one more time for Kenya. Last but not least, we're going to hear about Cece LaRouche from Zafina Hashish.
Gala, you can do whatever you want. And coming into this, I was like, I want to see weird, I want to see this and that. And I never expected a black and white to look this great. Honestly, I really didn't. And you know, I've seen a lot of gowns. I've seen and like, owned a lot of gowns. You look like money, baby.
Yeah.
And you look like you own everything after killing your last four husbands. And you're gonna wear another good one tomorrow. Absolutely gorgeous.
Fifi to Pray.
Yes, I love this outfit, and it's wonderful if you can drag your furs on the ground. That shows that you don't give a fuck. And I like the rhinestone trim on the bottom of the dress. I noticed that really just popped it. It was really good. Truly, truly good. What's this?
Overall, I think this is a very regal, clean look. You look very rich. You look very, if the Dalmatians are gonna make a remake movie in 2020. I mean, the look is so beautiful, I had to find something to pick on. And I did notice that your sideburn was showing under, your real hair was showing under the wig on the side. I mean, mine's showing, bitch, but I'm on the judges panel, you're on the dance floor, sweetie. Okay? And the hair is so pretty, but right when you turned around, I did notice that the bag was falling. But that's literally just me being picky because you look that fucking good, bitch, okay? Make some noise one more time for all five of these contestants. Can move on to the finale next week. Do you guys have a favorite? Yeah. Let me hear you. Say who's your favorite, bitch. I love doing that because you never can fucking understand what the fuck anyone is saying. Alright, these ladies are gonna go backstage and get ready for their lip sync song. As you guys know, since there's only five contestants left, there is no more contested voting. So you guys just have to find out what happens next. Until then, DJ Ron, hit that track. We do have $4 drinks all night long. Till 4 in the morning. Top shelf, bottom shelf, versatile shelf. So make sure you guys come in and grab a drink before we take a break.